that gave us like a parabola or something like that. And we can find the limit for those, I thought. I feel like we've had questions like that.